I'm taking some of the Black Isle Dairy's yoghurt to the banks of the Beauly Firth, and you can see what Nick does with it later in the programme. But now, it's time to see what you've been doing all over the country.